Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let me show you how you can fill cells in Numbers. So we're looking at Numbers version 3.0 and I'm going to show you how to autofill cells. So say you need to fill a lot of cells with a value. Well, several different ways to do it. Like for instance, I could type a number in here and then I could simply select it and copy. Then I could select any range of cells I want and paste, and it will paste that same value in there. Likewise, if I had two cells and I selected both of them and then I selected a range of cells that made sense and I did a paste, you could see it copies them and it knows that it's supposed to copy these two over and over and over again. Now another thing you do is you could put a value into a cell and then you could simply select the cell and notice that a yellow dot appears at the center bottom and you could drag that and you can see it will repeat the value there. The same thing happens to the right. You can drag it out to repeat the value there. What's really cool is if say I would enter 1, 2, 3 and then I would select all three of these cells and drag. Numbers is smart enough to realize I'm doing a sequence here and it's going to complete that sequence. So it'll even do this for date values. So if I do like first of the year and I select this and or I just drag it down, it's going to be smart enough to realize that in terms of dates, I probably don't want to repeat that same date over and over again, but I want to increment it for each one. Now when it comes to formulas, Numbers is pretty smart too. If I want to post a bunch of numbers in here and then do a formula that adds these together, do the sum of these three here, of course when I copy and paste it below, copy paste right there, and if I do some numbers here, it's going to figure it out and it's going to do it for each row. It's going to move this from sum of B2 to D2 to B3 to D3. Now what's really cool is that if I were to shrink this down here, so this is the entire table, and say I want to add in another row, it's going to figure out that while I need to enter unique values for these, this is a formula that I probably want to repeat. And there you go. It put the formula in there and now it will work. And as many as I add, it's always going to add this formula into the next row. Of course, I can always delete it, but chances are if you're doing something like this, you want this to autofill and repeat for as many as you're going to add in. So autofill is even smart enough to realize you're doing things like, for instance, do January here and I'm going to drag this out. And look at that, it even recognizes that I'm doing the months of the year. And it's also smart enough to realize if I'm doing a sequence. So if I do say 5, 10, 15 and I select these and I drag down, you can see it's going to increase by fives.